start a new topic. Okay, children? Yes. Before going to start this, I'll ask you one question. Tell me, name that thing which is important in our life and which we cannot live without that. Can you tell what is that? And we can, for example, I'll give one clue. It will flow. Can you tell what is that? Yes, nothing but water. Now tell me, how is water important for us? It is important for us to drink, to live. Yes or no? What we do with that water? We drink it. Without water, can we live, children? We cannot live. So here we need water. We cannot live without the water. And water is very important for us to drink. Yes or no? And also, it is very useful in our daily life. Okay, children? Now, what I'm going to tell about water, can you guess? Yes. Before that, tell me, how many forms of water do we have? Can you tell me? Yes. See here. I'm keeping here a bowl of ice pieces. Do you know ice pieces? Do you have ice in your fridge? Yes. Ice. And I have took one bowl of water. Yes, this is the ice and this is the water. Can you catch the ice pieces, children? Yes, we can catch it. But what will happen? Some water drops will fall from our fingers. Yes, but can we touch it? Can you feel the ice? Yes. And next, can you touch the water? Can you catch it? Do the water will hold in your hand? No, it will fall down. Do the water have the color? No. So here, if the ice melt, what do we get? We get water. Yes? After melting of the ice, if we keep the ice outside, what will happen? The ice will melt into the water. Water will be like water only. And next one, when you boil the water and if you close the lid and you are boiling the water, after some time, when you open the lid, okay, when you open this lid, what will happen? What can you see there? You can see some water drops on the lid. Yes or no? They are falling like this. If you take it out, it will fall. And you can see here something is moving in the air. When you open the cap, you can see something is moving in the air. That is nothing but steam. That is nothing but steam. So here, water forms are of three types. Okay? One is ice form. Next one is water form. And third one is steam. Once again, see children, we can find the water in the form of ice. After melting, we are getting water. Water will be like water only. And when you are boiling the water, you are getting the steam. That steam is nothing but water. But here, this steam, this water can melt into the air easily. Okay? It goes into the air easily. So, what are the three forms of water here, children? Ice, water, and steam. When we are getting steam, steam is getting when you are boiling the water. Water is in the form of water. And ice. In your home, you can see in the fridge. But naturally, when you can see the ice, you can see the ice, snow. Do you know snow? Snow is ice only. Okay, children. Snow is also ice. And it is also formed in the mountains. Do you know mountains? Yes, like this. You can see the white color here. That is nothing but ice. Okay, children. You can see the ice in your home, in the fridge. And also in the form of snow, and also naturally we can see in the mountains and also you can see this one as a glaciers. Okay, GLACIERS. Okay, nothing but these are the, this also found in the mountains near the mountain glaciers. So, what are the three forms of water? Ice, water, and steam. And can you say the example of steam? I told already one boiling water. Can you say the other one? Yes, nothing but, do you know pressure cooker in your home? Mother cooking the rice or dal in the cooker. Yes? Now you, if you rinse it, now once you observe that, when the whistle comes, the pressure will come up. Did you see? Yes, the steams are coming up. That is nothing but steam. Okay, that is the example of water. If you keep your hand, no, you don't keep the hand. When you open it, you can see the water here. And the flowing into the air, that is the steam. Okay, children, this is the water around us. Where we can find the water mainly? In the forms of ice, in the form of water, and in the form of steam. Okay, children? Now open our textbook.
Yes, children, open your textbook. Page number 106. Ice, water, and stream. Forms of water. We see water as ice, water, and stream around us. Glaciers and icebergs are made up of ice. See the picture, children, ice, glaciers. I told now near the mountains you can see the glaciers. And these are the icebergs. Water is found in rivers, lakes, oceans, seas, in nature. Okay? You can see the pictures. River, ocean, and lake. See the next page. We see stream or water vapor coming out when water is heated. Yes, we have learned now when the water is boiled in the can, if you open the cap, what comes out? Water vapors comes out, or that also we call it as a stream. You can see the pictures. See here, water boiling, you can see white color streams, and hot spring, hot water spring. Okay, when the, in summer season, the water also gets vapors and it goes into the clouds. Okay, children, open your volumes now. Yes, children, open your volume. Volume 3, page number 5, write the date. Water around us. Why is water important for us, children? Write the reason here. Look at the picture. How many forms of water can you see here? You have here picture. How many types of water you can see here? Write that. By seeing the picture, write the answer here. Okay? How are they different from each other? Number B is, how are they different? Write the difference also. Name the forms of water. Okay, A. What can make warm juice cool? Yes, how can we make the hot water into hot juice into cool juice, children? What we want to add? Yes, ice. Number B. What comes out when eggs are boiled? Yes, what comes out? You write the reason here. Steam. Okay, what comes out? Steam. Number C. What do you see in a bucket of hot water? Yes, mother brought you to bath, hot water in the bucket. What comes out, children? Yes, streams comes out. Okay, right here. Okay.